My best friend, my mum. Just as surely as you know how much you loved me when I was with you, you can be sure that there is a dog heaven, where every day is a beautiful day, with perfect temperatures for me, and more of my favorite toys and activities than I could ever play with, no matter how much I tried to. As a matter of fact, I am having a bowl full of frozen chicken wings as soon as I finish this message to you. Please excuse me being so distracted, but they look so good. So I want you to know that the one thing that would make me the happiest in dog heaven is knowing that you're not sad all the time about me leaving you. Please listen to my heart talking to your heart. I will live forever in your heart and mind, my friend, if you cherish all the memories you have of me, and then when you think of me, be happy for all the time we had. If you must cry, cry tears of joy, don't cry because you're sad. For the reason I was sent to you is simple, but it's true. In the too brief time we had together, I had a job to do to make you smile and brighten up your days, if just a bit. I know I did my job so well. We were a perfect fit. So think of me real often, of the great times that we had. Don't let your memories of me cause sorrow. Please be glad that we could share a bond so close, soulmates through and through. Just close your eyes, reminisce, and smile. I'm always there for you. My sweetest mum, think happy memory thoughts when you think of me. Like this. As soon as I get my fill of my chicken wings, it will be time for me to enjoy my daily doggy heaven bath and blow dry. And get this, I can have these as often as I want them. So please remember, Mum, nothing, not even this separation, can ever break the bond of love we will always share. Whenever you are sitting on the sofa watching TV, I still will be with you in spirit. I made you happy in life, so remember me just like this, so I can continue to make happy memories for you. Cherish this memory of me, and I will live on in your heart forever.